plenty on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup. Boom. Touch. Nasty.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Wolf's ruthless striking. Sent into the corner.
Oh, stomping away.
He gets out of the way. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Boom, right to the midsection. And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way. But Cedric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Alexander did his homework.
And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the guy aside, trust both of your partners, and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Boom! Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's taking charge here.
Great reaction from Cedric.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt his attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Get him into the corner.
Strong punch. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
What a counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
And he's able to reverse.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here.
Piling damage onto the top.
A nice schoolboy from behind. Cover. One, two.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Right on the arm.
This spell's trouble for Cedric. Looking for the victory.
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
And Lashley sent to ringside.
Setting it up. Can he put this one to him?
And there's the save.
The count.
Into the corner now. Great reaction from Cedric. My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Kitchen sink.
And Cedric can't stop any offense coming his way.
But Cedric's just one move from turning this around.
Perched up top.
All the way to the outside.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Takedown.
All into the setup.
an extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Trying to somehow reverse this and counter.
Breaks out of the counter clutch. Nice job.
And the Mahal is in control.
A smothering offense from the Maharaja.
MVP.
Wait a minute, setting in. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Just turned that around. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Follow and moonsault. Wow.
Push it all the way up.
That's it. Cedric just ended things. He stops the count for his partner. He's ejected from the ring.
Wrong power in play.
Lifts him down.
Like being manhandled by a bear.
Jinder manages to counter.
Jinder's looking to wrap this one up. Look out.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.